Hello, hey, hello, hello. This is Diana Randall Bro, the spouses who sell houses.
That's us.
I'm also the pickle lady.
Pickle lady.
If you give us a call, I'll bring you a jar of my famous Cajun pickles. You'll love them. But anyway, we are here in beautiful Napa Valley at the
Bringing you, wine down from wine country.
Yeah, we are so excited. This is the actual, like, true wine down country.
I got grapes.
That's right.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. But anyway, that's enough for that foolishness. Yeah. But we are actually, right behind us are all the vineyards. We're staying
at the
Benacer Winery here in Napa Valley.
Absolutely beautiful.
We had some wonderful clients who've now become friends, Hank and Zing Lee. Thank you for your kindness and inviting us here. We've had a lovely time. And kind of what I thought about while I was here is just becoming more zen in the buying process.
Or zen.
If you can have zen to make you more zen, that's even better. But we want you to know that as your service professionals, our fiduciary duty and everything is to make this process easy for you.
Yeah.
It may not seem like it, and it's okay if you call and you want to yell at us or fuss at us or why isn't this happening? We get it. And we're here to make the job happen for you, make the transaction close.
Very few transactions go through without a hitch.
Very true.
We're essentially here to help you through the hitches.
We're going to get you through the hitches. Mm-hmm. It's our job to try to stay as calm, cool, and professional as we can.
Yeah.
And help you get through the process. Yeah. There's a lot of things that can go wrong. There's many, many, many steps to buying a home. Not only just the paperwork, but the loan process, the wiring process, the feds can put a hold on things.
And it's a lot.
It's a lot of moving parts.
This morning we're going through setting up utilities.
Yes.
And that's an ordeal.
Setting up utilities. And also, as homeowners ourselves, we can totally relate. We've been through it. When we sold our house in Texas, the deal fell through the last minute while they were packing my house onto the truck.
Yeah.
Totally get it. Totally understand it. We're here to help you. We're here to get you through it, make you feel okay, and we promise it's going to close.
And we promise you, in the end, it'll be worth it.
It will be worth it.
And you'll be glad you did it. On the other side, the life is beautiful. So it is well worth the journey.
It is well worth the journey. We're here to help you. Don't be upset. It's all going to be good. And look, living in Prescott, you're only a few hours away from beautiful wine country.
Yeah, we flew out of Prescott.
That's right.
Through LAX and into Sacramento, and here we are in wine country.
Here we are.
And we're enjoying it. And we don't pay the property taxes.
No, we don't.
Not in
Prescott. You'll love it. Then you can spend all your savings, your extra savings, coming on great trips like this.
Spend it on the wine.
That's right.
Yeah.
So remember, when you're in the process of buying or selling your house, drink some zen to make it zen.
Yeah.
And rely on us to help you get through it. We're here for you.
Yes, we are.
We're the spouses who sell houses. This is
Pickle
Randall.
Lady.
That's right. Randall and Diane Bro, let us help you get through the thorny process of moving on to the next chapter in your life. We're here for you.
Yeah, and if you don't know where to find us, just look for PrescottPickleLady.com.
That's right.
And all our information is there.
Or give me a call at 713-302-1964. But get another shot of this video.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this.
And we pay no property taxes. This is a beautiful thing.
All right, folks. Have a wonderful day and take care.
See you next time.